Hello everyone, welcome to FTP's online photography course, and in this course you will be learning everything about photography right from scratch. So to understand photography, we have to understand the word and the definition of photography. What does the word photography means? So here is the word photography. Photo comes from the Greek word which means light, and graphy means writing, which means photography means light writing. So essentially what you are doing is, with your camera, you are writing with light. So light is very, very essential to do photography. So everything about photography is about, mainly we have to study light, how does light work in the camera and how does a camera really produce images. We will be learning that step by step process. Now coming back to the photography, photography as a skill, you know, photography is a skill to create images. Okay, now this skill has two pillars. One is a technical pillar and another is a creative pillar. Now the technical pillar is comprised of your camera, tripod, flash and any other gears which are helpful to create images. And creative skills would be like your composition skills of picture, framing, your ability of visualization to click pictures. So these are your creative skills. So photographer, any photographer who is having balance of these both skills, the creative skills as well as the technical skills, he will be a very good photographer and he will be learning photography successfully.